I bought Adobe Premiere Element 10, and every time I try to load, I get these screens coming up. It says it's a dill problem. Has anybody ever had this problem, and can you please help me? I talked to Adobe, and they don't seem to have a clue neither. Thank you.